just one. Some call him a tractor trailer, and that's certainly true. Then there's big rig, semi-truck, and 18-wheeler too. So why do they call him a tractor trailer? He's got a tractor out in front, that's where the driver sits. It pulls the trailer in the back, cause that's where his cargo fits. And that's why they call him a tractor trailer. Yeehaw! Tractor trailer. Now what about big rig? Well, the tractor part is made to pull, and some call that a rig. You need a ladder to get in because this truck is so darn big. And that's why they call it a big rig. Oh, he's got so many, many names with all that he gets done. Well, there ain't no way he'd ever be as happy with just one. But we know he's a tractor trailer, and that's certainly true. But this big rig is a semi-truck and an 18-wheeler too. So how about semi-truck? The trailer has no wheel in front, cause that's where he hooks up. Well, semi means a half a thing, so he's a semi-truck, cause he pulls with him a half a truck. Oh, yeah. Woo-wee, he's pulling two trailers. That's a double. Can you guess why they'd call him an 18-wheeler? Well, that's how many wheels he's got, with 9 wheels on each side. Some trucks have less and some have more, and some are extra wide. This big truck has 25. Wait, that's 26. My mistake. Oh, he's got so many, many